Sup vlog. So, currently walking over to Alder City. We had media day earlier, so got that out of the way. But right now, it's a little snowy, as you guys can tell. And yeah, the snow's pretty thick and pretty deep, but pause. But anyway, it's currently 0 degrees outside. Feels like negative 12, I think it said. But earlier when we were going to the rock, which I'll throw that clip in right now, after this little segment, it was, what was it again? I think it was negative 6, feels like negative 30, or like 20 something. It was ridiculous. But yeah, got media day over with. Heading to the RFC right now. Gonna take some BP with Damrick and Curtis. Should be pretty cool. Yeah, it is cold. It is not a fun time right now. And let's say last year wasn't like this, but last year, I didn't start vlogging until after the snow had passed. So I guess this is the channel's first time seeing my situation here. But yeah, it's pleasant. Like, it looks nice. It looks clean. It looks pretty outside. It's just not fun to be outside. Like, right now it's 0. And I think at like 5 it's going to hit negative 1. And once it turns nighttime, it just goes into negatives. Thankfully, though, it's not windy. I don't know if y'all can see my breath. I don't think you can. But yeah. Once it hits nighttime, it goes into negatives, and negatives are definitely not fun. Later, I'm gonna have to go start up my truck. Make sure it starts up nice and well. Make sure everything's all good. But yeah, I'm actually running a little late. Had to grab the speaker and stuff first. Draw my backpack. And yeah, pretty sure BP's gonna be good. Yesterday was a pretty nice day. We had live at bats, which is pretty cool. I had a questionable single. I think that was a ground out. Then I had, I don't know if it was a line out or a ground out to AJ. And then a walk by Ben. But yeah, it is rough. Yeah, we got our guys doing media day over there in that corner. Man, it's RC and it's still cold, but about to get this taken care of right now. Peace. Sub-vlog. Hello. Sorry, it's a little loud because we got beeps. But I'm wearing my little mic. I don't know if you can even see it. The little Mikey mic. But yeah. We took media day, and I'm just gonna go through a little warm-up routine. Like, half warm-up routine, half, like, just swim and get ready, because we got the machine running, finally. I think last time y'all were here was broken, so we didn't get to use it. We didn't overhand stuff. Who texted me? Oh, Mom texted me. What did Mom say? Mom said, thank you for my shoes. Yeah, cause I got her some sick dunks. You know Mom gotta be fly. But yeah. That's some beeps. I don't know. Can you hear that? It's a little tacky today, except for it's not sticking to like the actual part I want it to stick to. So that's a little weird. Yeah, it's like not sticking. Or like it's like falling off because like all the old pine tar. Go around the knob a little. You know, got to get the sticky on the knob. Pause. Yeah. Sure, pretty smooth. I don't know what they're talking about. They're yelling about something. Yeah. You gotta get loose. Gotta feel nice with it. Ugh. I hate the ball runs away. Yeah, it's cold outside. It is cold as hell. Yeah. We're gonna try and hear some BP ASMR. See if I can give you a good crack right now. I can't tell if y'all heard that or not. Let's try another one. Let me get another one real quick. Yeah, bro, that pitching machine is fuzzing today, so we gotta see how the beeps go. I'm gonna give you one more. My bad, I messed that up. That was whack. Yo, I'm done warming up. I feel great. I also got Bruce Holtz. Hi, Curtis.
Yo, what a word with y'all, man.
Bro, tell them how fire you looked in your media day.
Nah, the media day pictures probably gonna be something. That's a secret to y'all. Like, our photographer is great, but like, we had a great background. Like, we couldn't even really do nothing. I had a Versace glasses on, so I did a little something.
Hey, don't worry, bro. Hey, I'm finna throw edits in it. Okay. I'm gonna edit my pictures, bro. You need me to edit yours too? I got you. Yeah. So yeah, we got media day pictures. But like, they were pretty cool, except for like the gray background did throw it off a little bit. It's like everything looks cool. It's like fire looking, and it's like it's a gray background. But like, great photographer. She's a great lady. She's really nice. So yeah, props to her. But yeah, we finished this. Oh, I just got off a warm up run, but I'll go in. No. I'm up. All right, hold on. A quick little butt action in. I can't bunt. I literally looked at the camera and said, I can't bunt. I'm trying to get a bunt. Money. That was money. Because like, I keep falling forward. So I was like, stay back and threw the ball. Try it. Last swing. Okay, let me. I got my hands punched. Also, this is a new guy we got. This is Owen. What's up, Owen? Where are you from?
Canada. Union. I know. Union College, Kentucky. Transfer. Get that money.
Union's the school. Union's the school that destroyed us last year. But apparently this year they suck. I hope. Yeah. Apparently Union's ass this year. But anyway, he's a guy from Union and Canada, so that's pretty cool. But yeah. I'm about to record some of Curtis's beeps. I'll be right back. I might throw the mic on if he wants it. Actually, I'll turn it off for now. I'll change right now to normal so we can have like the other guy's vlog. Be right back. I forgot to change the mic. I was supposed to change to that mic. That the gray one, the puffy one. Well, I forgot. So I'm still running it. How do you like Goshen so far?
Dude, it's so much better than Union.
What's better about it?
Baseball. Baseball's gonna be gas this year.
Was it like not fun for like your fall?
No, but we had 107 guys.
So you had how many guys?
107. 107 guys.
I thought we had a lot, 40. How do you have 107 dudes?
They just brought in everybody.
They brought in everybody. And they're still not...
We were slaves.
And they're still not going
to
be good.
No, we painted our entire football stadium for the football team. We painted the entire football stadium for the football team in the fall. It was dog shit.
Wait. And y'all still going to be bad this year?
Yeah, because like 40 guys left. We graduated Mendoza, who's the catcher, who hit 30 bombs. We graduated like two of our dogs from last year. And now...
And they were like...
And all the coaches left too.
So you have new coaching staff and a ton of guys have no clues going on.
Yeah.
Well, Noah, February 3rd, boys. Sounds like we're going to have a field day.
Get that shit.
It's going to be a field day. It's going to be fun, I hope.
Vlog that 7-hour road trip. That's going to be gas.
No, that's what we do. Trust me. Ask Eric. Eric is a professional vlog guy. Eric's always on the vlog. He's always joining in. There'll be times where I'll have the camera out, not even recording. He'll come up and be like, you vlogging? I'm like, no, not yet. I'm like, no, what? Now I am. No, I'll be like, no, what? Now I am. I'll turn on the camera and he'll start talking with me. Like, all right, cool. But yeah, I'm just trying to. Yeah, we're gonna vlog up some of the BP hacks, see how it goes. It should go smooth, I hope.
Yeah, bro. Steven is gas.
No, bro. They just seen the whole clips of me rolling over, bro. I need to work on that. But no, what? All honesty, it's a first round of BP, and we're using gray balls, not white balls.
Yeah.
No, first round's a warm up round.
Yeah, it's like, yeah. I won't say that.
If you hit like a first round bomb, it still don't count. It's just luck at that point. At that point, you're just lucky to make connection. But yeah, we finished here now. Owen about to go in and hit. I'll record some of his beeps. I'm changing out the mic, so I'll be right back.
Curtis. So, how do you like the new goods?
It's actually pretty nice, I'm not gonna cap. I ain't swung the two-piece though, but the one-piece is nice, I'm not gonna lie.
One-piece nice. One-piece. I used to swing the goods two-piece, and then like, I just stopped. Like, I don't know why, I just went to the Caddx, I haven't looked back. Not yet, at least.
I swung the last goods, but I mean, my favorite one is the olive green two-piece.
Well, yeah, that one was on top.
Is that what I'm saying? But I hope the new one is like competes with the olive green one, but I doubt it.
That
green was fucking revolutionary.
The black one was different. I'm coming. I gotta take hacks now, but I'll take all of it. Y'all can watch some hacks. I'll throw you inside the cage. Hopefully I don't break my camera. Y'all finna just hear a lot of music though, cause the speaker right next to us. I'm sorry, that was awkward. Yeah, I'm finna put y'all right here. Y'all finna get first eye view of me.
Talk to it.
Hello. Good day.
I don't know what else we're gonna do.
Good, play good.
Mask. This is Rubio. Oh. There we go. Hitting on the Oculus.
Look at this goofy ass.
Oculus goofy game ass. Thing. It's that's about it.
What's up? I just had a very mediocre batting round, and I'm just tired now. I know it's not that bad. It's not, I'm getting better. I got some decent pieces. I still have to work on. I have to work on staying back more while driving through the ball, which is like a big problem of mine. Sometimes lunge forward on accident. But yeah, it's always something that could be improved. So let's see. Yeah, we got Denver hitting now.
That was a bomb.
Yeah, I see Denver doesn't have that problem. Like, he keeps his back hip loaded. He didn't really lunge at baseballs. I have a problem when I lunge at baseballs. Even after seeing the back hip loader, I still lunge around and stuff. That's what I've been trying to work on. And you see that one, like, he even lunged up, he still stayed through the baseball enough. Now, see, Denver's just, he's just painting that opposite of a corner, like a dog. Not a small yank, but happens. Alright, this is my turn. So, wrong way, my bad.
Alright, that's my turn. Wow. It's my turn. So I gotta see. I have to make that adjustment. I'm not gonna record this round because I'm gonna try and focus on it. Huh? I don't know. He's not done. I thought he was done. But yeah. When it's my round, I'm not gonna record it because I'm gonna focus really hard on keeping that back hip driven through it and not messing that up. That's so bombed. But yeah, I have to work on that because that's like a big call of mine. But yeah. Peace. Yo, that round was pretty fire. I did a lot better. I stayed back. I hit the ball. Middle to oppo, it's pretty fire. Also, I really like these Bruce bolts. They're comfortable and on, and they feel good. But I'm confused because I already have a little tear, and they're not even that old, so they're like basically new. So I don't know where that tear came from. Damrick, what happened? What happened?
This is gonna be the craziest splitter of my life.
So wait, did you get sorted or almost get hit?
Yeah.
Sorted? You got sorted. Never mind. That kind of sucks.
Yeah.
Yeah, I know. Like, it felt better, but I'm just gonna work it. Like, I'm gonna emphasize it like crazy in this next round. Yeah, I'm gonna emphasize the shit out of it. Wear my chain. I don't know why that was important. I just wanted to throw it in there. But yeah, I'm kind of chilling out. But like, Damrick's like doing it perfectly. Sorry. Next one.
Bunch of feelings I just couldn't shake. Disrespected, I just shouldn't take. You just couldn't see the good and trade.
I feel like you could sense the camera being on him, so he fumbles. Hold up. There you go. Yeah. I'm just gonna work that heavy right now. Like working opposite field with power by staying compact and crunch. If I try and pull it hit up the middle, I'm okay, but opposite field's a little different. It's a completely different story. So I'm trying to figure it out. Yeah. Media day is going pretty good for the guys, as I've seen so far. Yeah, I'll check it out a little bit. Honestly, I'm probably gonna take the rest of these like VP rounds just to hit and like to keep building it. And if I change up and like decide to like record, I'll record. But I'll probably record when we're heading to the Rob. The Rob's at 5, it's 4:25, so we'll head out there soon. Yeah, peace. See, I knew this was gonna happen where I was gonna come vlog again, so that's why I didn't put my screen away. But look, I'm telling you that this is what college baseball batting practice looks like. I know how to turn it on. You hold that. There. I don't know anything else. That's all I know. Yeah, see, I told you, bro. That's just what it looks like, bro. But my speaker's about to die. My JBL. So we're using this one. The big old box. That no one knows how to use except for Rubio. So we'll tell Rubio to connect to it. But yeah. Basically, like... Shalom. Basically, this is what college batting practice looks like. This is everyone singing chick music and vibing chick music. This is what we are and what we do. But yeah, I'm about to take a round right now. So I'll chill. I'll let y'all know. But we're gonna hit to the rock. So I'll let y'all know when we walk to the rock. Because it should be fun. Because it's gonna be the snow, it's gonna be cold. Gonna be a lot of dumb stuff happening. Wait, hold on. Let's see if Downer hits a bomb first pitch. I'll take a liner. Yeah.
I'll talk to y'all later, alright, boys and girls, people, whatever. I'll talk to y'all later. Peace. What up, vlog? So, I'm here with Chase. So, I gotta go to Walmart. I'm bringing them for shits and gigs, but the truck's been having problems starting. And I think my starter went bad from leaving it outside in the cold for a month. I think my starter went bad. And then I'm pretty sure that right now, if it doesn't start, then on Saturday, me and Dad are calling the tow truck to get it towed to the auto shop. And they're going to test, because it might be my battery or my starter. We don't know yet. Because sometimes it doesn't even turn or crank. So we're going to see if it starts. If it doesn't start, then Saturday I'm taking it to the auto shop. If it does start, I'm going to Walmart and then taking it to the auto shop anyway. I think my biggest fear is if it starts is if, oh my God, I almost fell. I think my biggest fear is that if it starts and at Walmart it doesn't, because then I'm gonna have to ask Dammer to come over and give me a quick jump, because sometimes when you jump it, it starts. And I really don't know what to do. So I'm gonna try and start it. And I'm gonna set y'all up so y'all could hear it. Because I have no clue if it's actually gonna start. We're about to find out. So you can sit right there. All right, let's see if it starts. Okay, let's see. First is the unlock test. Okay, it unlocked. I don't think it's gonna start, bro. It didn't start. Hold up. Nope. She's not starting, boys. It's not starting. Okay, so that means one of two things. It's either... That means one of two things. Because lately we've noticed with the cold, it will not start because we think it gets too cold. But either it's not starting because of the cold, or it's because of my starter. Because right now you heard no crank, no nothing, it didn't start. So yeah, I don't know. What do you think? Should I try it one more time? Fuck it. All right. I think maybe if my foot's not on the brake, that might not be helping. But my foot wasn't on the brake yesterday. So we're going to try again and see. I just locked it. Fuck. We'll see. Because if it is my starter, I'm taking it to the auto shop on Saturday. Let's see. Come on, boys. I'm praying. Now. 1, 2, 3. Nope. Goes dead. Nope. It tries, but like, look. The lights just turn off immediately. Nope. Hold up. I think This thing's really weird. I think last time I had to do this. Maybe. Nope. All right, boys. She's not gonna start. So that means Saturday I'm calling a tow truck and taking it to the auto shop. Yep, she's fried. She's not starting. Oh, no Walmart for me. Say that again, buddy. What did you say?
I'm not trying to brag, but like my shit started.
Thanks, Chase. All right. Well, it don't start. That's depressing. Bro, that pisses me off. Like yesterday it started and everything, and I was like, all right, sick. It started. It's working fine. And then today it shits itself again. Know what? It happens. So the starter's bad. Oh, it's cold. Anyway, the starter's bad, and I have to get it replaced. So I'm pretty sure on Saturday we're taking it to an auto shop, so we get the starter changed out on it. Can we believe that's the issue? I really don't think it's the battery anymore. Yeah, I don't think it's the battery because the lights and stuff turned on. So it's the starter, which means I'm gonna have to spend $400 or $500 to get the starter fixed. And that's not an exaggerated number. I already talked to the mechanic. So a guy came out to give us a jump from AAA, and that didn't work. But then it started later that night by myself. So I really think that, actually, I don't even think I pushed the lock button, did I?
Who gonna take this shit?
Yeah, you're right, never mind. I did push it, we're good. But yeah, doesn't start. So I had to get the starter changed, but the guy said that the starter's not even cranking or anything. Because normally if it's your battery, the lights won't even turn on or anything. But right now it's just my starter because it's not cranking over or anything. You just turn straight off. So a jump's not gonna do anything. Because last time when I had to jump it because the battery was actually fried was because the lights turned on and it cranked. This time it's not doing the cranking part. So basically, the simplest way to put it, I am fucked. Sorry, my glasses fog up indoors because it's like -2. But it's either the cold, and then the guy said that starters go bad in the cold. This is bad. I'm gonna stay like this. But the guy says that starters go bad in the cold. And with moisture, and with wind blowing inwards and plows blowing snow into my grill. Doesn't help at all. So yeah, basically, I'm screwed. Are we going to my room? I can't even see. Ugh, trusty key. But yeah, it's so hard to see with my glasses fogged up. But yeah. Ugh. Yo, that's crazy, bro. Even my lens fogged up. Hold up. Could I clean you off? Oh, hold up. I have to clean my lens because it's dirty right now. It fogged up, but better a little bit. Hold up. Sorry, guys. You're getting cleaned as we speak. Anyway, it didn't start, so that means my starter's fucked. Which means I'm taking it to the mechanic shop on Saturday. Hold up. You're really not drying off right now with that dry fit. That's a little better. But yeah, this is basically where the vlog ends now. If it started, then I would have vlogged on at Walmart. But it didn't start. Yo, this fogging up thing. That made it worse. Fuck, I guess I'm blowing in it. Hold up. Pause, but hold up. Yes, I know. Every camera person screaming at me right now. You're not supposed to wipe it like that. But yeah. I'm just gonna finish the outro like this, because you know what? Screw it. Anyways. Hello. Anyways, it's not starting. Starter has to be fixed. So yeah, I'll catch in and check in with y'all soon. I'll probably vlog when we go to get it fixed. We'll see. Later, gang.